be traveling at 11 miles an hour. And it should take about 8.5 minutes to get to the top. Right now, we're just waiting on the other cabin. As soon as they're ready to go, we'll be taking off. Feel free to move around the cabin, guys. And again, if you have questions, please ask. Thank you.
We're leaving Alameda to pick up my cousin Mike, and we're off to Squaw.
Got the burritos, just got the food, and back in the car we gotta go pick up my cousin, and then 3.5 hours we should be at Squaw.
What time we leave your place, Mike?
It's not been an hour.
No?
We left at 9:30.
It's been...
Or 10 o'clock, sorry.
So it's been an hour. It's 11 o'clock. By the way, this guy,
we played hooky from work.
We're supposed to be at work right now.
We are looking for parking, and we're trying to see if we can find something.
You just gotta get on the mountain now.
Yeah, so we just need to try and find a parking spot. Parking sucks a lot right now. You wanna ask them? Maybe.
What's that right there?
Right here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, right there.
There's a reason I had two pilots in here. All right, we're here. We found parking surprisingly easily. The boards made it.
The boards are still on top.
Some of these guys are gonna pee between cars. First run. Why am I so out of breath?
The altitude.
God, I forgot.
We're out of shape.
By the way, it's a college helmet. I think it looks good with the fur. I like it.
Yeah.
It's cold. We're sitting here drinking beer because we're taking a break. It's freezing. Anyone know what the temperature is?
She was
oh, wait, by the way. This guy's playing Clash of Clans.
I've got three coaches.
Yes.
Ah, he's going back up.
Yeah, he's coming back up. Yes.
Alright, that was the last run. Neil killed it. I have video footage of Neil killing it. I'm exhausted. Something I gotta get used to again. But it was a good run. Whew. Bombing it down the hill is fun.